I accidentally turned off the camera. But here we go. This lane is blocked, so it's two right lanes blocked. Somebody's gonna let me over. Thank you very much. And there we go. So I got two right lanes blocked. Looks like three vehicles involved, or maybe just one with a spin out, one or two. Yeah. Here units off to their next call. They got more going on up here. It's that kind of day, that kind of night. Y'all be safe out here on these streets, okay? This wet road's not good. Ground is saturated, so that ends up with the trees falling down, hitting power lines. We had some of that this morning. So just be prepared for whatever, okay? As you prepare to head out tonight or tomorrow, next couple days while we have this thing going, all right? All right, got a lot of rain here in Atlanta. It's bad on the roads. It's tough on the ground when it gets saturated and trees and stuff get weak. But yeah, here's another scene right here. Look at that. It's like right at the Candler Road exit. So that's why here unit went and flew off to that. Let's see what we have up here. Wow, you guys are getting the full on-the-road traffic reports from Stephanie Stallworth, ATL traffic lady. Let's see what this one is. That's another HERO unit here. Actually, that was an ambulance on that one. HERO unit is still going to the next thing. I wonder where they're going to. Sometimes they're on one call, like that crash back there. Then they get another call, and they've cleared enough of that crash so they could go to the next one and help the next person out. So hats off to HERO units, because, you know, they're on the job doing the thing, and they're there to help you. Help you, that's always good. So they exited off over here at Camden Road 155, and they're off to their next call. And we're off to head home tonight. I'll be back in the B103 traffic center in the morning, 5 a.m. Got all your latest updates coming through. Prayerfully, won't be rough for you out there tomorrow. I hope not, anyway. Okay. All right, you guys be safe on these here highways. It's Stephanie Stallworth, ATL traffic lady. Video 2 of 2. You had continuous coverage of a crash on the outbound East Expressway I-20, heading east, heading out toward Lithonia, Conyers, Covington, and beyond. And you had it here with Stephanie Stallworth, ATL traffic lady, on the scene. And yes, indeed, you're up to date. Have a great night.